15-year-old boy killed in a car crash on the First Coast last week will be laid to rest on Sunday. Nevaeh Highsmith was not wearing a seatbelt when the car he was in hit a tree in Lake City. It rolled several times. A passenger in the car said the driver swerved to avoid a deer. The services will be held at Hopeful Baptist Church in Lake City.